it was the late game that was always the issue for North America.
All right, we'll see that Karthus, like you said, being locked in still, but we'll have to see if they decide to swap the lanes this time around as Yellow Peak locking in the Varus, and they do actually lock in that Zac.